Okay, Riley, that's enough. I said that's enough! Strike gun 3.0.
Not only that, we have a huge lead between the two of us. We need to use that lead. Okay, when Rengar, do you have ult? Don't ult until Rengar ults me. Save that fucking thing.
I don't let him pull you.
Oh. Beautiful.
You know that stride gum? They're like, this is what it feels like to bite into stride gum. I think that's what it feels like with the triple kill that happened about 3 minutes ago.
Upgrade to stride 2.0?
No thanks, man. My stride gum still has flavor.
I'm not fucking doing it. Oh shit, Blitz.
Upgrade to Stride 2.0, or we'll do it for you.
Stalker's the greatest support ever, and fa la 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 la.
No, I must hit 300 farm before I fight with you. No, kids just like to sit up there and do nothing. Farm all game long, cannot help the team. Well, when you sit up there and farm all game long, that means you have the most gold in the game, and you have the biggest health bar and everything else, so you're the tank.
Well, I just need red real quick.
So we need him in team fights. When you get that big and strong, you have to be a team fighter. You're just the biggest team. Farm. You beat people that bad, go beat the hell out of them.
Not only that, we have a huge lead between the two of us. We need to use that lead.
Right.
Okay, when Rengar, do you have ult? Don't ult until Rengar ults me. Save that fucking thing.
I don't let him pull you.
Alright, beautiful.
Oh my god, dude. Haven't seen that before.
Oh my god.
You know that Stride Gum commercial?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Farrah can farify. Farrah can verify. It's all it's one word.
Jesus god!
I fucked
that
up my screen angle so bad. So bad.
You could just when he ults me, you could just play the Whitney Houston Bodyguard song. That'll fit perfectly for what just happened to me.
Stride Gun commercial 3.0.
Oh my.
And I will always love you. I will always love you.
So much. Bitch, I got inside your range. How does it feel to be getting killed by a Sona? How does it feel to be the AD carry running from the support? Terrified for your life.
That just happened.
That just fucking.
Oh my god.
Just spectate our game, bro, because you got 3 minutes to get in.
It was like Miracle on 34th Street with Chris Pringle.
Are you Santa?
That's my boy, yeah.
He's gone.
He thinks you're Santa Claus. I am.